There's quite a number of minor infractions in fencing. Some of the minor infractions are covering valid target area with non-valid target. In saber, crossing your feet is not allowed. Turning your back on your opponent or reversing your shoulders. Losing a match and throwing your equipment. Hitting with malice or intent to injure. For me, these are the most important rules in fencing, the rules for honor and fair play.